안녕하세요 여러분. 한글 교수님입니다. 한국어를 같이 공부하자. Hi everyone, this is 한글 교수님. Let's learn Korean together. Before we proceed learning Korean language together, you must know these 5 helpful tips to keep yourself curious and eager to learn Korean language as you progress to the later lessons. The first and the most important one, pray to God. Nothing in this world that we can do without exerting one's precious efforts and time. But in order to make things possible, we should always ask wisdom and guidance from God. It may not be easy and fast for some of us to learn Korean at first, but it will become possible for you to do something which you couldn't do before, if you ask God for help before doing anything. For some people, learning Korean language is easy. If you find Korean language difficult before you have decided to start, but you still really want to do, then you know what to do. Pray to God. The second one, I can do it. Mind is the second most powerful weapon in the universe next to prayer. Law of attraction is powerful too. So, whatever you think in every second of your life, it mostly is possible to happen. If you make yourself think you can do it, you can do it. Of course, you have to take action to make things happen and get the desired results of becoming fluent in Korean language. Don't hang yourself thinking over and over again if you are confused whether you can do it or not. Think that you can do it. Try and see for yourself. The biggest risk is not taking a risk in life. You can do it. The third one, small is great. Some people wanted to start only if they are surely certain that they can do it. But not all the time. Also, they start doing something great for the first few days or weeks, but couldn't manage themselves to maintain progress every day. It doesn't matter whether it is small or big. What matters is that you have decided to make progress every single day. As you prepare to begin learning Korean language, keep your baby steps walking. Making mistakes is normal. No one in this world did something perfectly for the first time. Even the greatest wall can possibly be built from millions of small stones. Keep in mind, small rhymes with tall. The fourth one, pro long term. The problem with people is they start doing something because they are temporarily attracted to something they like, or they treat it like a part-time hobby. Think about any long-lasting benefits that you can get from doing so. The answer is none. Simply, it is because there is no meaningful reason or the deepest why that will make you do something you want in order to achieve what you want in life. Similar with learning Korean language. If you keep on thinking that learning Korean language is just for fun, you cannot learn anything, unless you have your biggest reason to learn Korean language. Of course, learn with fun. However, think about of learning Korean language for a long-term or even your lifetime skill. Learning Korean will not only benefit you becoming a fluent Korean speaker, but also you can have the chance to study college and migrate in Korea. Go ahead and take it. But we are for long-term. The last one, but not least, invite friends. Studying Korean language all alone by yourself is good, but it is not going to be better than studying with your friends, because it's fun and challenging. Think of your friends as your classmates, but don't overdo it as you think that you might be competing with your friends like what people always do in competition. Make it a friendly, interesting competition with your friends. As we know, that the more people you know, the more ideas and thoughts you can learn. Additionally, you and your friends can check with each other's progress to see if anyone is doing well or getting left behind. teamwork is the key to success. Build your team. Now that you have known the 5 most helpful tips before getting started, we'll see you next time learning Korean with us. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and be sure to have your bells on so you will be surely get updated for more upcoming chapters. Don't be shy to share to your friends. Sharing is caring. That's all of this video today. This is Hangul Kyosunim. I'll be seeing you with your friends next time. 안녕히 계세요, 여러분.